Well, speaking of meeting, how about Drake? Oh, Maverick, the general manager of 205 Live's comments he made last week about scouring the globe to find up-and-coming talent. How has that message been received by the division?
Well, not well by Nice at all. Nice has actually been going around saying that, question Drake Maverick, like, what has he been doing for 205 lately? He feels like he needs a bigger spotlight here on 205.
Well, both of these superstars here have to be a little bit irritated that they weren't in consideration for an opportunity to compete in the final four-way at the Royal Rumble event there in Phoenix.
Nice leg trip by Noam Dar. Dar and Tony Nese both with championship aspirations. To Nigel's point, as Dar continuing the onslaught of offense. And when he talked to Noam Dar, he said he has found that fire again inside him, the same sort of fire he had when he debuted on Raw in Scotland 2 years ago here in the WWE.
Well, he's a better man now. He's learned from his mistakes of the past. He's grown tremendously. He's more mature, and he's ready to take his abilities to the next level.
And what this victory this would be for Noam Dar is...
Round and round, yes, indeed.
When is this gonna end? Dart down, backslide, shoulders down. Nice able to kick out at two. Do you think that Tony Nese feels he's lost in the shuffle about being a contender for that Cruiserweight title?
Well, he has to feel disappointed that he wasn't in consideration to get into that favorite four-way, as I mentioned before. I don't think he holds it against the champion.
As another cover hooks a leg and another near fall in this matchup.
And Tony Nese is very happy with the allegiance that he has with the Cruiserweight champion. And at some point, I do believe that Buddy Murphy would give him a title opportunity.
Tony Nese again showcasing that strength Nigel talked about earlier. Now just bending the neck of Noam Dar.
Of course, 205 Live, you have to be under that 205 weight limit, and so a guy with the strength of Tony Nese has an immediate advantage. 205 pounds of muscle.
Tony Nese taking a little bit of time to showboat to the WWE Universe. And what an Irish whip. Third time, not the charm for the premier athlete.